look at you hitting from that full motion. You're going to have your buddy feed you or have the machine feed you, and you're already going to have your body turn. You're going to start with your left hand up with your racket. Racket strings facing out. From there, you can do an easy flip down. This is when you're at pat the dog. Next, you're just going to drive that cat forward. Make sure you're transferring the weight from the hip rotation, and you're driving that cat forward. You're going to get full extension of the arm right at contact, and it's going to come naturally, so make sure that you keep that wrist cocked backwards.